Attention patrol northeast. 911 callers are reporting multiple vehicles racing. Suspects were last seen heading east on Chancellor Way. Available units to respond.
For more details.
Suspect vehicle is a white sports car.
I'll check it out on 10-6.
pursuit call. Suspect was last seen heading eastbound through the stadium interchange. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to TAC 3.
Get out of the block, set up.
Thank you.
I'll take what I can.
Officers on the pursuit call. Suspect vehicle was last seen southbound past Hillcrest. Call is still code 6, Pejota Tap 2 for quadrant setup. Members are advised to reference their screens for GPS positions.
Roger that, dispatch. This is 212. I got two units with me. We'll form the box on the south side. Stand by, dispatch. We got possible code 6 in custody. Negative on that vehicle. All units be advised, driver's still in line.
Racing is our way of proving your actual run times. Let's just say not everyone in the blacklist can be trusted. All you have to do is snag a ticket from one end and race to the other. You have a limited amount of time to get from one toll booth to the next, so keep an eye on your timer.
Ready to go.
You're in. I want to show you something. I hooked you up with access to the police database. You've been building a rap sheet with the cops. The more heat you bring down on yourself, the more hype and bounty come your way. So make sure you keep track of your rap sheet.
Well, 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 what do we got here?
Nothing you're ever gonna get.
You're so sweet. You got lucky. Staying on the blacklist is gonna take a lot more than luck. And you better watch your back out there because, well, you never know what might happen, do you?
What, you gonna work this ride too?
Mia, I don't know what your game is, but I'm gonna find out. You can't ride this sucker's hype forever. And when he burns out, no more free rides. I know you like it.
Stay on top of that rap sheet. I gotta go. I'll hook up with you later.
I'm impressed. Daz underestimated you and paid the price. Make sure you never do the same. I'll hook up with you later.